Measles itself is the most contagious disease essentially known to humankind. It is highly contagious in a susceptible population. 90% of people exposed to someone with measles will come down with it. You can be across a gymnasium, and if you are not immune to measles, and there's someone in that gymnasium with measles, you could pick it up. You can walk into a clinic room 2 hours after someone has been in that room with measles, and you could get measles. So it's a highly contagious virus. So that's one of the real challenges, and why this, even though 93% is a pretty high number for up-to-date vaccination coverage, because it's so contagious, we'd really like to see that number at 95% or greater nationally. And so that's the issue we're running into now, is that we have this somewhat lower national coverage, and certainly in certain pockets, as West Texas being a good example of places with much lower vaccination coverage, which is where these larger outbreaks tend to start, and then they can spread beyond those borders, even into communities with relatively high coverage.